Tupac. You alright?
I'm good.
You know what I can't understand? Is how that incident could possess you to go to a tattoo parlor and get that Thug Life tattoo.
Thug Life is an acronym. The hate you gave little infants
fucks everybody I know. I've seen you on TV.
But what does it mean? This podcast has to be more than just an acronym. We need to have a plan. I mean, this is a brilliant opportunity to bring together the revolutionaries and the gang communities under a code of conduct. And you can unite them.
We got to create a movement for our community. Make sure our people stay safe. When the U.S. send their troops in, they send in thugs. When the police come knocking at your motherfucking door, that's thugs.
You're trying to start a positive movement for black people by using negative symbolism like thug and outlaw. Come on.
See, unlike you, my constituents ain't Booker T. Washington motherfuckers. They're hustlers, street soldiers, mothers trying to get off welfare. Feel me? You gotta enter in somebody's world in order to lead them out.
I buy that, but just not for you.
So you're not buying it for me?
No.
And why is that?
After that incident, what was your next hit? Sure wasn't anything conscious. Wasn't Brenda's Got a Baby, was it?
You right,
sir. No.
So I can't have some fun in my records?
What was it?
Because I get around.
I see. You're a walking contradiction.
Right? I ain't no walking contradiction.
You're talking about Thug Life exists on the power of the people.
But why not? What's wrong with that? I'm talking to my people. Now, just because you can't understand it, don't mean something wrong with me. Feel me? Because every brother ain't a brother.
Stronger than ever. About to get wrecked. All respect to those who break their neck to keep their hopes in check. And don't they sweat a brother majorly. And I don't know why your girl keeps paging me. She tell me that she needs me. Cries when she leaves me. And every time she sees me, she squeeze me. Lady, take it easy. Hate to sound sleazy, but tease me. I don't want it if it's that easy. Hey, yo, bust it. Baby, got a problem saying bye-bye. Just another hazard of a fly guy. Your ass wide don't matter. My pockets got fatter. Now everybody's looking for the
I saw your video with all them